Hey everybody, it's me, Greg, and I came up with this concept where you put Professor X's brain inside a Barbie doll. I mean, you shrink the brain, and then you put it inside a small Barbie doll about the size of a foot. And that's how it works. And she can read minds just like Professor X did. So, yep, bye.